Coming to the big screen, Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Gargoyles. From the studio that put Eddie Murphy in the Haunted Mansion, Keira Knightley as a pirate, and Mila Kunis as the Wicked Witch, we present another phenomenal miscasting with Kanye West as Goliath.
Yeah, I'm stoned by day and batshit crazy monster by night. Also, I'm apparently in a movie.
Because you love our film versions of Cinderella and Beauty and the Beast. Even though we already have film versions of Cinderella and Beauty and the Beast.
Why they do that shit?
We bring you another misunderstanding of source material by casting Ellen DeGeneres as Elisa Maza.
Bitch, who the fuck are you?
Zing, I'm your love interest.
Say what, you clam chowder cracker?
Don't worry, I've seen worse. I dated Anne Heche. That's an old joke, kids. If you don't get it, ask your parents. Of course, if you're watching this, you are your parents.
Okay. Not so fast.
With Kevin Costner as the villainous Xanatos.
I am Xenatos.
Xanatos!
I don't care. I have sent up my robotic army. If you wish to save the people, you will have to fly up there and stop them.
Bitch that fuck! I don't do any flying unless I have a crown of thorns or a halo.
What are you supposed to do? Let all those people die?
Maybe.
Shut it, Postman! I could buy you like my wife!
I am Xanatos.
Xanatos!
I don't care, I didn't watch the show.
His wings
here, it's like
feathers on
Professor
You're
X.
Beyonce should be in
it's
this role.
It's not Xanatos. It should really have a Z.
Gargoyles, coming soon to a theater near... Hey, let go of me! What?
I'm gonna let you finish, but I want you to know that Bonkers is one of the greatest shows of all time, and we deserve a movie about a cartoon character and a cop.
We have two.
We need three.
Hey, you want to hear about the show I'm producing that's gonna bomb?
Bitch, don't make me chop you up and smoke you.
I am Santa Hose.